morning students. Now today I'll be teaching you about the kinds of the coordinators. Kinds of the coordinator, there are different types of the coordinator as you can see in this figure. The very first is the trapezium. Trapezium is having the four sides, or a quadrilateral is defined as to be a geometrical figure with four lines. The figure is closed. Quadrilateral is a closed figure and it is having the four sides, that is, it is made up of four line segments. Now for the trapezium, we can see that the four line segments are there, out of which two of them, they are parallel and two are non-parallel sides. You can see in this one also that these two sides, they are parallel and these two are the non-parallel sides. For the trapezium, we are having the property of the parallel lines followed by these two lines. For this type of the trapezium, where if this side and this side are equal, then this type of trapezium is said to be isosceles trapezium, where two of the sides are equal. As you remember, for the isosceles triangle, that in an isosceles triangle two of the sides are equal, and so is the property followed by this trapezium where these two non-parallel sides are equal, then it is said to be isosceles trapezium. Now we move to the second type of quadrilateral, rectangle. Rectangle is also very much familiar to all of you as you are studying it from the lower classes. There are four line segments, opposite sides, they are of equal length. That is, this side and this side, they are equal, and this side are equal. If we write the name of the vertex as A, B, C and D, then AD is equal to BC and AB is equal to CD, where AD is parallel to BC and AB is parallel to CD. All the four angles, they are of the measure 90 degree. For this rectangle, if you remember the property, then it has the two diagonals, and these two diagonals, they intersect each other at a point said to be O. Both the diagonals, they are equal, that is, AC is equal to BD, and they bisect also each other. That is, all the four parts AO, OB, OC and OD are equal. These are the properties of the rectangle. Again, we can just revise that AD is equal to BC, AD is parallel to BC, AB is parallel to CD and AB is equal to CD. I have given you earlier also, this is just the revision. Now you can just see this one. This parallelogram is also a quadrilateral. Quadrilateral is having another type just close to this one, a parallelogram. Follows all the properties of the rectangle except that the opposite angles and each of the angle is not equal to 90 degree. In a parallelogram, AB is parallel to CD, AB is equal to CD, AD is parallel to BC and AD is equal to BC, but these angles, they are not of 90 degree measure. Opposite angles of a parallelogram, they are equal. This angle D is equals to angle B and angle A is equals to angle C. The two lines here, it shows the equality sign, and the two lines here, it shows the equality sign. The first one, trapezium, this shows the parallel. The arrow sign, it shows the parallel, that the sides are parallel to each other. The two diagonals, they also bisect each other in this parallelogram. but they are not equal. Only the diagonals, they bisect each other. That is, dividing each of the diagonal into two equal points. Now let us move to the next type of the quadrilateral, square. Square is very much familiar to you all. The four sides, they are equal. The four angles, they are of the measure 90 degree. All the sides, they are equal. Opposite sides, they are parallel. The diagonals, they are equal in this square, and each angle is of the measure 90 degree. Move to the next one as rhombus. The rhombus also, each of the side is equal, but they are not making an angle of 90 degree. These two angles, they are, that is the opposite angles, they are equal, but they are not of the measure 90 degree. Whereas in the square, each angle is of the measure 90 degree. You can just see that the two opposite angles, they are equal. These two opposite angles, they are equal. Each side is of the equal measure, and opposite sides, they are parallel to each other. Here one more property of the rhombus is there, that the diagonals, they bisect each other at 90 degree. The diagonals, they are bisecting each other at 90 degree. In the square also this property is followed, that the diagonals, they are bisecting each other at 90 degree. In the square, the diagonals are equal also. And in this one, rhombus, diagonals are not equal, but the diagonals, they bisect each other at 90 degree. Next type of quadrilateral is kite. Two of the consecutive sides, they are equal. You can just see that double line is there. These two sides, they are equal, and these two sides are equal. That is, the consecutive pair of the sides, they are equal. These two sides are equal and these two sides are equal. In this figure also, these two sides, they are equal, and these two sides, they are equal. Just you can see that the quadrilateral is having the four sides made up of the four line segments. Different types of the quadrilateral is there. They are said to be the special type of the quadrilaterals. They are following certain properties generally of the parallel lines, and the angles, they are also following the properties. So this was the revision of the quadrilaterals. Now in the next one, we'll just see some of the questions related to this one.